Now guys, we start the coordination compounds NO ligands exception. Means in this case we start the NO ligands some exception cases. With case number first, we start Na2FeCl whole 5 NO. Now you are able to see that in this case this is NO, this is cyanide. Cyanide is a negative charge ligand. So whenever NO is with negative charge ligand, NO donate 2 electron and work as positive ligand. Okay, so in this case we can say directly Fe oxidation number, we can say this is Na2, so there is a plus 2 charge, plus 1 plus 1, NO is a plus 1 charge, cyanide is a minus 5, total cyanide is 5, so minus 5, this NO is plus 1, so we can say minus 5 because of cyanide, plus 1 from NO. So the oxidation number of this Fe comes out 5 minus 3, that is 2. So Fe is plus 2 charge in this case. Please understand when the cyanide will be there. Now we talk about the case number second, when the complex will be Fe H2O whole 5 and NO and sulfate. So you remember it, whenever NO with neutral ligand, work as neutral ligand, so NO work as neutral ligand also. But in this case, when Fe H2O whole 5 NO, NO is attached with water, but in this case NO is not work as a neutral ligand, NO is work as a positive charge ligand, and this NO and this NO donate 2 electron in this case. So there is a plus 1 charge, there is a minus 2 charge, this is a neutral. So in this case Fe is a plus 1 oxidation state, minus 1, plus 1, minus 2. So Fe oxidation state is comes out plus 1. So this is a NO exceptions. Okay, now we are going with the case number third. Now in this case you are able to see that NO is again with neutral ligand, and whenever NO is with neutral ligand, so NO donate 3 electron and work as neutral ligand also. Okay, so in this case we can say directly NO is a containing no charge, okay, and donate 3 electron and 2 ligands. So total electrons donated by NO is 6, because 2 NO and 1 NO will donate 3 electrons. Please understand. So this is the another exception case of NO. I hope guys you like this video, and if you like it then subscribe the channel. Thank you so much.